Long ago, the Greeks and the Trojans were at war. They fought for 10 years, but the Greeks could not penetrate the walls protecting the city of Troy. So they built a wooden horse, a horse so big they could hide their soldiers inside. And they left it in front of Troy. A symbol of peace, the Trojans cheered as they brought the horse into their city. In the night, while they danced and drank, the Greeks climbed out of the horse and opened the gates. And in came all the soldiers.